face inside these walls.
Slit her throat from ear to ear.
She makes so many angry sounds.
Stabbed very violently. People had their heads removed.
There's usually multiple stabbings. 38, 36 times.
We're in the Sugar Shack, about 10:30. There's some noise upstairs from you bleeding pizza. Is there anybody down here that would like to contact us?
You're filming, it fits well, you come walking around the corner. Anybody still locked up in there? Were you a bad boy? Anybody still locked up in there? Were you a bad boy? You. Can you say something? What? Oh, I think
it's pretty easy. Scares the shit out of himself.
There it is.
I miss that every time.
This is how we get to the area, the lounge area. Right open. It's like a little, like, automatic door. So cool.
Take that. Hey. Get in here, quick.
There it goes. Isn't that the life, tromping around a haunted prison and at around midnight? Yeah, that's what it's all about.
Come around the other side.
Don't look down. Boy, I have new appreciation for those guys. Like, dude, this is like total darkness. And you're walking, when you're doing it like this, you're just like taking it slow. Anybody up here? Is that you, R.D.? I mean, goosebumps really bad.
Artie, obviously you're here with us. I heard you.
Are you trying to communicate with us?
What?
Is that your stomach? Are you trying to communicate with us?
What?
Is that your stomach?
No, I don't know what the fuck that was. It was a little fluttering noise.
That's like it hurt my...
It's like right next to my head.
I hear it just hurt something. Is that you, R.D.? That's you, RD. You're doing a good job. You're giving me goosebumps.
Yeah, definitely. It sounded like something... flew right by my ear, like a bat, but I don't think it was big enough to be a bat. It just sounded like it flew right there.
I heard it.
It even felt like the wind next to my ear. It's been 3. Saturday night, 11. 7. 10. Our second attempt is called 10 to 9.
RD, can you let us know you're here? Can you walk towards us? Is that you, RD? What was that?